Chances are you'll be spending more time at home this summer than originally planned.
Yeah, that may provide an opportunity to make a few upgrades to your outdoor space. Tech expert Marc Saltzman is back with a few suggestions.
Just because you're likely spending more time at home this summer compared to previous years doesn't mean you need to be without some cool tech. In fact, there are several gadgets and gear for your backyard, perfect for a summer staycation. So let's take a look at a few examples, beginning with something for food lovers. Whether you're new to grilling or a seasoned expert, pun intended, the Weber Connect Smart Grilling Hub turns any grill into a smart grill. After downloading the Weber Connect mobile app, simply insert the meat probes into your food and they'll wirelessly show you real-time info on the app, such as grill temperature and desired doneness of your meat. But you'll also receive notifications on the app that give step-by-step instructions from grill setup to when to flip your food or to change the temperature, along with tips and techniques to perfecting your meal. Weber Connect costs $169. Next up, it's for music lovers. It's the Sony PG-10 portable wireless speaker. Whether it's a backyard party, picnic, or camping trip, this portable Bluetooth speaker with FM radio can be brought from place to place with its handle and cranked up to deliver big and clear sound. When you open the top panels, the built-in tweeters face upward and outward, spreading the sound wider for outdoor parties. And check out these drink holders. Very smart idea. Battery life lasts up to 13 hours, and not only can you plug in your smartphone to charge it up, but you can also insert a USB stick loaded with music. The PG-10 costs $299, but starting at $99, Sony also has water-resistant Bluetooth speakers that are perfect for pool parties. All right, next up, it's something for lazy dog owners. Check this out. As the name suggests, the automatic ball launcher from PetSafe can play fetch with your dog. Whether you're unable to toss a tennis ball or would rather watch the action from the comfort of your Muskoka chair, this water-resistant launcher has 9 power settings and 6 angles so you can tweak the desired height and distance. Train your dog to drop the retrieved tennis ball back on top of the launcher, and it'll be rewarded with another tossed ball within moments. The automatic ball launcher costs $229, and there is a safety sensor, so it won't throw the ball if it detects your pet is too close. Next, it's a robotic lawnmower to cut your grass for you, whether you're home or not. The Husqvarna AutoMower 115H automatically cuts your grass with its super quiet blades on properties up to 0.4 acres and can even handle lawns with a complicated shape, steep slopes, or obstacles. This waterproof mower is powered by GPS and follows a guide wire that's first placed underground around the perimeter of your property. If it needs recharging, it's smart enough to return to its own base, power up, and then continue mowing. This AutoMower costs under $2,000, but there are also models that can handle larger pieces of property and have other bells and whistles as well. Finally, Samsung has just introduced its first line of outdoor TVs to Canada. They're called the Terrace family. These weatherproof IP55 televisions are protected from the elements and can operate in temperatures ranging from minus 30 degrees Celsius to 50 degrees. And as you'd expect, these QLED TVs have a super bright picture at 2000 nits, so you can clearly see the display. Other features include an anti-glare screen, 4K resolution, smart TV connectivity, and the option to control your TV with just your voice. The Terrace outdoor 4K TVs from Samsung start at 5K for the 55-inch model. They go all the way up to 75 inches, budget permitting. Well, there you have it, a look at some great gadgets and gear for the backyard just in time for the summer. I'm Marc Saltzman.